Okay, here we are at 4205 South Napa Street on the South Hill. Awesome neighborhood, corner lot. I apologize for the shakiness of the video. I'm running on coffee, no food, so it might be a little trembly. Great street, beautiful, wide road, well-kept neighbors, beautiful homes. Okay, I'm gonna move kind of quickly, heading in so I don't run out of space on my iPad here for video. Beautiful stone entryway. Here's where it gets kind of funky. Living quarters and bathrooms are all down this hallway to the left. Straight ahead, this is like a butler's pantry slash laundry room. Here's your laundry area. You can see where the washer was sitting. And we have a secondary cooktop, little kitchenette space. This leads into a sunroom addition that wraps around the back of the house. We'll come back to that. Okay, if we go immediately to the right, got our living room, gas fireplace, new carpet, some new flooring in the dining room as well. Large floor to ceiling windows. If you turn left, right into the kitchen, that's looking right back into the laundry room area that I was just showing you. Kind of a galley setup. Looking out into the sunroom. And here's your secondary small living room. There's room here for a little breakfast nook in the kitchen. And that door goes into the garage. That's the other garage bay, separated by the wall and these two doors. A little window into there as well. HVAC in here. Looks like they're doing some furnace maintenance, maybe. The sunroom wraps all the way around. There's the sliders off the kitchen and comes into another door in the garage here. So although it's kind of a funky add-on, it gave you lots of ways in and out. Backyard, beautifully landscaped. Awesome mature foliage. That's looking right out to 42nd. Storage shed out back on a slab, nice and dry inside. Our third garage. launch bay. And backyard, as you just saw. Nice brick patio. Got a retractable awning. The video doesn't do the yard much justice. It's much deeper looking than the video makes it feel. Back into the second living room, off of that dining area, in this corner of the kitchen. I'm gonna walk you through the kitchen into the laundry room and sunroom addition. And then we will, so before, again, this would have just been a door to the backyard, and kind of makes the layout feel funky that this wraps around the back, but it's a beautiful space. Looks like they had some plants in here that leaked. That's a heater on the wall, and that leads right into the garage. Looking right into the living room there, and the kitchen. Okay, let's check out the living quarters. Okay, master is immediately to our left, about 12 by 12, just one closet, looking directly out the front of the home. New carpet in here as well. Some newer laminate. And yes, that is baby blue to match the baby blue toilet. Really clean though. I mean, all the tile is really intact. Really clean and well kept. Very retro. Got a bathroom directly ahead at the end of the hall, and our two guest bedrooms. This one, same size as the master, and this one smaller. Looking directly out the back of the home, there's the sunroom addition you see. So this wall is shared with the laundry room / pantry. Guest bath, pretty in pink, wall unit, double vanity, peachy, pink and peachy, and a pink toilet, pink shower. And a little study space. Corner windows looking right out onto 42nd there, backyard.